without further ado, now let's take a look at core. I don't think I can do anything on core yet, though, because about a year later. I think you need the crystal hearts for core, if I remember rightly. Hey there, kiddo. Nice to see you again. There's a cave. Here's a cave I told you about on the phone. Follow me. Alright, so. I wonder if I can. Come on, please. Can I? I just want to do that. That's all I want to do. No, okay, so there's nothing up there. There's nothing up there. I wonder if there's nothing this way, though. In the car. Oh. Whoopsie! Alright, so. Looks like we're gonna go up here. Oh. Oh! I don't get. What? I don't get my dash back. Interesting. There is a crystal there, though. Okay. Doesn't seem like we're going to get our dash back in core, then. What is this place? This passage leads to the center of the mountain. You said you wanted to come back and explore deeper. It doesn't get any deeper than this. Be careful, though. When you get this close to the heart of the mountain, its power will start affecting you differently. Yeah, I already noticed some of that. Good luck in there. Where's that other part of you? I don't know. I expected to show up by now. Maybe I've changed and she's not part of me anymore. Or maybe you've grown together. Maybe it's not so easy for the mountain to separate you now. I'd wager she's still within you in some form. I like that theory better. I still wish I could talk to her, though. Do you keep in touch with Theo? Yeah, he spent the summer in Vancouver. We got to spend some quality time together. What's he up to these days? He's back in California with his family now. He wants to be around while his sister finishes law school. That sounds pretty intense, but he wants to be there to support her. He seems like a nice young man. It's been a while. How you been? Oh, same old, same old. And in my case, that's pretty old. I'm not getting any younger, that's for sure. Some days, just keeping the lights on can take all my energy. The mountain still keeps me sharp, though. I'm not ready to give up the ghost anytime soon. I'd expect no less from you. Take care of yourself. Alright, so it looks like we've got to do this then. Yeah, you see. So I need 4 crystal hearts. So yeah. That door ahead won't budge. Is there another way in? I'm afraid not, dear. You think the mountain is going to start going easy on you now? I guess it doesn't think you're ready yet. Okay, Celeste Mountain might be weird and magical, but now you're telling me it can think too? It doesn't think like you or me. It's like how a river thinks to flow to the sea. You can make it sound crazy if you want. I know better than that, than to doubt you. How do I convince it I'm ready? Heck, if I know. I'd retrace my steps and literally pay and really pay attention. Celeste Mountain must have more to teach you. Alright, well. No, I still can't do it, honestly. Alright, return the map. So, back onto the grind then. We're going to start off at city. We have four berries to find, Crystal Heart, and the B-side also to find on this one. So, we've got everything in the first era, so let's start on crossing. Kind of weird though, now only having the one, dash. Alright, so I've got this one, nothing further up there, that's fine. Okay, she does tell me if I pick up the strawberries along the way. There's something up here, and I think so we get up here. Okay. That's way back. Now, I think I remember something to do with these birds. I think you got a dash. Purple, blue, red. What? Also, what's going on with this? What's going on with this? It's working. All right. No worries. White, purple, blue, red. I can't do the blue though, without dying. Mm-hmm. So do it down here. Let them not have to do it at the terminal, maybe. Maybe I'll do it like down here. Right. Maybe I have to do it here. What? So once I dash out though, I can't dash back. I'm sure that's what you did. Well, it would make sense to do it here. There we go. Got it. We got it, boys, girls. The berry hunt can resume. Alright, so we've got that one. Yeah, nothing else up there. That's fine. So, there's one more over here somewhere. Down here. It could be down here. Okay. Oh, sneaky. Oh, no, it's not there. It's there, I bet. No, because I've still missed it here. Which one is this, though? So I've missed it in this room somewhere. Okay. Of course. Of course. Of course. Over here. So that would mean it's in here. I'm sure going over here I've gone too far. straight up. Missed it. Alright, so we can probably try and get this one though, right? Alright, so I'm thinking... Alright, so jump across there, then jump back down onto this platform as it moves across. Alright, so I could do something like that, perhaps. Alright, got it. Alright, so missing two. This one is apparently right towards the end of the level. But I think I've missed it. Alright, well, we're another one down. Still haven't found the B side either. I don't want that. Oh well. It's a bit hairy. So, nothing up here. We're on the second half of it anyway, so sorry, the middle section. Which has only a single strawberry to find. Is it up there? It's going, Eddie. There is something there. That's not what I was looking for. There's not going to be anything else that way. Alright, so it's the next one. Where is the next one? Up here. That looks suspicious. Yes. Aha! Berry. Very, very good. Very good. Alright, so... I need to hit... a moment earlier. No! Wrong game. I don't want to imagine no empty chests. I could have got that then as well. I swear down you just like sit on my streams with random Wikipedia pages or something open. Alright, so we're through here. Excellent, we've got all the berries here, so we can now mosey on through the rest of this section. Okay, so now we're here. Now we have... things to find here. We have the berry right at the end of the level. We also have the B-side cassette we still haven't found. That's just the first berry. Thing. Wow. Okay. Hey, we found the cassette. Easy. Alright, one more berry. It's right at the end. Well, is it right at the end, though? Hmm. Is it right at the end, or is it just after this one? Nope. Alright, so it's that one, is that one. Oh yeah, I can't. Forgot about that. I feel like I learned so much when you're on my streams, Eddie. Alright, where is this last berry? Feeling it's gonna be. Oh shit, I need my dash. I have a feeling it's gonna be in that room where we. What's this room? Below? Is that the, I think that's the other room I went to, isn't it? Yeah. Man, I want some of that man up energy drink. This could be where it is. Woohoo! We are done. Alright, let's go to the exit. Not like that. City is clear. For now. For now. All right. Next up, old site. All right, so we've got two berries straight off the bat that we need to find. Get up there. I guess I can't. Actually, I think I know where this one is, actually. This is the one that you can see from the telescope, right? Now, I think, if I remember rightly, yeah, it's down here. So I need to land on the spikes. Oh, I didn't keep my dash. Kind of threw me a little bit. Because I kind of did that boost, corner boost. Alright, so that's that one we're missing. That one, which I assume is this one. I didn't do that, did I? I went diagonal. It's gotta be before this, right? Yeah, Mr. Strawberry. Oh. Where is this ferry? So I guess these two up here are these two, which then means the berry's got to be before we go up to the top, right? Now we've already got that one. That's the last berry, isn't it? Wait a second. Well, that was a fail. Do you know what? I'm going to turn the music down to one. Dash. So, yeah, the reason for turning the music down is in the off chance that I can hear one of the berries. I just wonder if like I can dash up or down one of these blocks. You sneaky Russian. You sneak. Alright, well we got it. I just happened to see that area right there. Alright, so now comes the fun bit. We've got to try and get the rest of these berries then, whilst running from battling. What? Are you kidding? Alright, let's turn the music back up again. Okay, I think I see what I need to do here. Well, that was close. I missed one. Dare say it's going to be up there, isn't it? I bet. What's the betting? Which ones I got. Oh, I got that one. How many more do I need? I've got more. Oh. Alright, well, we just need to see this out then. Dust. Alright, we have 5 to get on resort. 50 to go of the regular strawberries. Alright, and they're all in. One on the first section. Alright. one around here though, I can hear it. Might be that one there though, actually. Thinking about it. Yeah, so we've already got these two. Next one we're missing. This one, okay. All right, don't do that one anymore. I have a feeling with this that depending on which, what order you clean things up will depend on, will hide some strawberries. So we may have to do this a couple of different times. That's Pico 8. Alright, so let's see what we got here, shall we? Madeline. Oh, well, I made it, and then I went in front of the dust bunny. See, there's lots of like little nooks and crannies. Where I kind of feel like I feel like there's going to be berries, but so I can't go back. Ah. Ah. Okay. That's the last one. Okay, interesting. Crystal heart there as well. Miss that, seriously? Alright, another one bites the dust. Right, that's the first one. Good. Pathing through here. I feel like we've had that one before. Fair enough. Well, I can't go back. If anything else has like revealed itself down here now. No. Hold on. Oh, okay. Okay. So there is something up there. I feel like if I went quick enough, but I'm not quick enough at the minute. Oh, wait a second. Sneaky. Sneaky. one more. How do I get back? If I go up here now, that's like the end of this section, isn't it? So I missed one berry and the crystal heart. We know where they are. Why did I do that for? At least I went through this door first, though. Thing is, right, the crystal heart is you access it via the purple area, which you can't go back to. you have me in stitches, man. Seriously. So what if we was to then go I think it's this one, isn't it? So yeah, that's going to lead me to the crystal heart thing. Alright, let's do this one first then. Oh, you sneaky boy. I see you. Alright, strawberries all got. If I get up there. So where is Shiro? Alright, still in the same place. Fine. Alright, so now I'm gonna go up to the top. Because I thought I would get to it from the previous section, Eddie, but obviously not. You see, look, I... I think I'm clearing away the books, aren't I? In which case that won't really help me. The dynamic in this, like how different like each of these sections plays depending on which way you go first. Alright, so I need to do that first. Because normally I'd have another platform there, wouldn't I? Go back. Alright, well, we've got all the strawberries. I wonder. I wondered whether or not there would be a like a way further on to get back. I don't know what else to do. This one is clearing books. Oh. Seems like you're stuck in a bit of an infinite loop there, Eddie. Alright, so now we're going to go back up to where we can actually see the crystal heart. Up here. Alright, well, I was kind of thinking or hoping there. That getting rid of that would have... done something differently, but... where did my grab go? There is nowhere else to go here. So, surely though, but I can't get through though, Eddie, that's the problem. Because once I've grabbed it, that barrier appears, right? There's a barrier that stops you from going into the previous areas. Oh, hello. Shady. just gotta get past these two things first. There we go. A wiener is me. Yeah, that's the barriers I was talking about, though. Stops you from going back. Alright. Hotel, done. Six on Ridge. All right, I'll take a quick break, lavatory break. I will be right back. All right, we are back. Sorry for that. So on to Ridge. All right, we have berries in each area to find. And the crystal heart. Here a berry. I'm guessing the one we're looking for is towards the end of the level though. I think we've broken Eddie. Man, that old woman's laughing. Seriously. Thank you. Really? I like the way that's like my stock reaction every time. Really? 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 Pretty sure I did this one, didn't I? Definitely did this one. We got the tape for Ridge, I'm sure we did. Sure, this is the one that we got. I'm pretty sure we did. Yeah, we got this. So, look for one more berry here. Like dash back down here. All right, so this is the strawberry we need to get. No way back down? I guess not. That's frustrating. That's very frustrating. Ooh, nearly. Ah! Yeah, I'll just be patient, we'll just wait. We'll just be patient. So maybe so just gotta time my I've gotta time the jump back onto here. Maybe I need to maybe I don't need to land. Time it as much as I thought. Because if I land on the ledge below, I can wait for the wind to pop up then. Yeah, I think that's what I need to do. So they're the first two berries, which we have. So it's the next one I'm missing. Nothing more frustrating than like doing like a whole load of something. I need to find out you didn't actually need to do it. Because you'd already done it previously. Alright, so I've missed. Coming to this schematic though, I've missed what I'm looking for. Okay. I get the spike jump. Alright, it's got that one. Still looking though for Crystal Heart. Right, so I think it's up here. Yes. Now, in the YouTube comments, yes, LB, you are an absolute legend. So LB said to me, that block looked like a block from Mario. And he said, I wonder if it's like Mario, if you hold down on it, whether or not you can go to like to the background layer. So shout out to LB for that suggestion and tip, hint. All right, onwards we go. So Oh man, I need to let go of grab. So I need to be on the front side of it, really, to give myself enough time to... Yeah. So I need to be on the front side of it. Pretty easy. I'm just gonna return back to the map a minute, just so I know that I'm starting now at Old Trail. How I'm supposed to get back. Maybe I can, if I can dash high enough. Alright, it will work. I just need to get like the proper place to. If I've got all my stamina, then I should be able to then just climb up the wall. Assuming I can just grab it. Also, I've worked out that this chapter kills my thumb because my brain thinks I need to press harder. It feels to me like my brain thinks I need to press harder on the D-pad to compensate for the wind. There's probably an easy way to do this, actually. I've just thought about it. But yeah, it's really punishing. I find this chapter punishing on my thumb. Go back to the lower ledge. I need my dash. So I've got to hit that berry on my dash. There we go, got it. Finally. Alright, so the next one is quite a way through this. Can I please jump out and grab and like dash upwards against this wall? That would be great game. Thank you. Thank you, finally. Oh, why didn't he grab onto the block? Of course. Thank you. Oh, we got that one. Got that one. Does it come back? It does not. Makes no difference, I messed it up. So I have a hunch. We're not at the end yet. Oh, please, game. So I've missed one. I grab on one side of the block. Grab one side of the block, grab to the other. Jump off the block. Gonna be Oh, and I missed the freaking bubble. You're joking. Alright, we're getting there. We're getting the idea. Grab onto the block, please, Madeline. And also jump off the block, that would also be helpful. Why am I losing my grab? I'm not out of stamina. Maybe I am out of stamina. Got it. All right. Jump across, please. I keep forgetting as well, when I hit the cloud, I've got an extra dash. There we go. Please bounce off this cloud properly, thank you. Mm-hmm. Missed it. Alright, that's what I gotta do. Jump back to the wall. Jump when the wind's not blowing. This one, we're done with Ridge for now. I wonder if I wait. Almost. Alright, so jump for it first. I think just to... I think a normal sort of right dash would get me back onto the wall. Thumb. Thumb. Did it. Bridge is done. So tempo, I've got 6. I need the tape and I need the crystal heart. All right. Alright, so got that one. Did I do this one? I think I did. Yes. See, I think I did a lot of these, but I never spent a lot of time in Mirror Temple. Thank you. I don't know which section I'm on at the minute, though. It's a bit problematic. See whereabouts I am with these strawberries. See, I've missed one already. Which is not good. I can't do a neutral jump. That's where I was before. Oh, what am I doing? Holding grab and I'm just not getting anywhere near the ledge to actually grab onto it. I want to... just checking these top corners. Something up there. For now. Oh. Hello. We'll deal with you in a moment, Mr. B-side tape. Alright, so... B-side. Excellent. Now we have missed a berry in this section though. I can only assume it's up in this top corner here. Thank you. don't know how to get that though. I don't know, so I can feel like I can... There's just stuff everywhere. I'm straight back to here, though. Where is this last berry? Eddie, is it in this room? Is it in this room at the top corner? Thank you. Or am I just being trolled? Is it just giving me that sound because there was one in here? Don't know where else to look. Is this frickin' berry? I don't know, I give up on this one for now. I can jump out of the bubbles, can't I? Hold on. So instantly I'm thinking I've missed something there. not sure. I'm not going to get enough out of there though, will I? So maybe I haven't missed anything there. Maybe. So I need a bubble. Awful. What's going on, Aaron? What's going on, buddy? How you doing? Not too bad, thanks. Not too bad. I'll be even better if I can find some of these freaking strawberries, man. This level was like the... I feel like it's on my biggest, probably Achilles heel in the A-side run through of this game, so... Yeah, it's... So I need to jump out and get that. Okay, cool, yeah. Right, so I've still got quite a way to go. Let's bury. Yeah, it's more... I'm finding it's more difficult though at the minute because I'm just blindly searching for stuff. I'm basically looking for the strawberries and the crystal hearts. I've completed all the levels, like, one time. But... Yeah, now comes, like, the harder bits. In normal berries, there are 175. No! I have 137. So I'm getting there. We're getting there. I hate these things. These things kicked my ass originally. Jeez. I've no idea though where the crystal heart is on this level either. Which... Ah, I missed the dash up. Thank you. Finally. No, you... Oh, mate, I was ready for a rage moment right there. That would not have been good. I need to practice those things, man. I need to go around them as well. Dashing up game, please. Thank you. There we go. Thank you. I hear a strawberry as well. Oh, I need the other key. Where's this one? This one will be one of these extra ones here. Okay. Sugar. Thank you. this. Alrighty, thanks for stopping by, buddy. Appreciate it. Catch you later. No worries, Aaron. See you in a minute. Level is kicking my ass. Of course. I've decided I officially hate Temple. I officially hate Temple. Nothing's happening here because this is just downright atrocious. Alright, let's see if I can find... Let's see if we can end up on like a bit of a positive. See if we can find the. Let's have a look for the crystal heart. I still need to practice with the feathers. Also need to remember to take my finger off the analog stick before I dash again. Checking every nook and cranny. Than this. Don't be a douchebag, please. Don't be a douchebag, please. That's how I got across that other side before, that's right. Right, so, I believe it's this weird puzzle here. So what's the deal behind this? Honestly, I don't know. I don't know. So each one makes a different noise. I have no idea. All right, I don't know. Let me have a look, Inside will be a room with coloured crystals on the walls. Bust the walls to the left of the statue to enter the crystal area. To summon the crystal heart, you must light four torches by dashing in certain directions. So how am I supposed... How on earth are you meant to know that? What? Well, I have no idea how I was meant to know that combination, I'll be honest. So, yes, cheaty. Cheaty because I looked up the guide, but I have no idea. No idea at all. Alright, it's reflection done. Alright, summit piece by piece. Stupid. Thank you. Alright, we'll use this technique again. Like I have already missed. One of the berries. Checked over there. Thinking. Yeah, there we go. Alright, we'll do a single dash there. Oh, really? I totally switched off. What a numpty. I can't believe I did that. I'm just walking too far off the edge now. Thank you. Alright. So that's that. Oh, I forgot the double dash. Now. So, I'll remember my double jump. I want to be over the other side, I think. I have a sneaking suspicion that things have been put on the other side of here. But I don't think I can get over there just yet. So, that's everything in the first sector done. Now, what I want to check, because I got a load of these jewels on my original run through of something. So I want to check if they persist. I really hope they do. And then I'm probably going to call it a night because I'm getting pretty... My fingers are getting pretty tired. Yes, it seemed like they stay. Excellent. Oh, what's not excellent is that though? I think now I should be at a position. I should now be at a position where the next berry should be one that I need to pick up. Wherever that may be. Ow! Alright, so I missed the berry. Jeez. Thank you, Madeline. Alright, so we've still missed a berry earlier on in that stage, but I am pretty beat. So I really need to stop playing tonight, but I don't know. I find it such an addictive game. I get all the way to the top, of course, and then I die. A stupid, stupid death. Then I fat finger the direction. I need to jump more out of that block. There we go, much better. I was looking at this puzzle the first time I played it, and when I watched back on my playthrough, and I realized it's kind of like a... It's pretty much the same as the one of the first rooms that you fight battle in like the original old site. It's, I don't know where I'm going with that. My brain is turning to mush, and I am turning off. All right, I want to see where this. I need to hit the wall with a dash left, I think, if I remember. Too low. Ooh. That was clutch. Oh, I need to grab onto the... Yeah, almost had it. That's the first one. Alright, that's the first one of old site. Okay, so. I need to put this game down. Oh, dash too early. Thank you. my ability to even process in my head now what is going on has just left me. I'm just, yeah. So that's the other berry I've already got. And now I can't go back, can I? Rest of the berry. Why didn't I dash out of that block? I didn't find the crystal heart thing here either, but yeah, I think it's pretty much time to call it here, guys. So we had 115. We had 115 before. So we've got 27 tonight. In addition, we've got the section of Mirror Temple. So the first four levels are all sorted. B-sides, Crystal Hearts. Mirror Temple, we're still missing the Crystal Heart and five berries. And then Summit, we need to find the B-side, the Crystal Heart, which is like scattered throughout the six different sections. We need to find an individual section in each thing. And we need to find the B-side as well. One thing we could do though now, let's just finish it off real quickly with a bit of a laugh. Oh my goodness. Oh, they disintegrate. That would have been handy to know before. Alright, so we need to... Oh my goodness. So I think I've got to do like a dash. I don't know, maybe I need to do like a... I think we'll leave that there tonight, guys. Thank you very much for watching. Yeah, I feel like we've made some good progress tonight. We'll be back. When we'll be back? Probably won't be Wednesday night. It'll probably be Thursday. We will carry on with Celeste. And the short-term plan, we need to finish up these berries and find all the crystal hearts. Then I want to try and do city without dashing so that I can start unlock the gold berries. Then we need to work on B-sides. Man, there is so much still to do in this game. But yeah, thank you very much, guys, for tuning in. I appreciate the support. Until next time, I've been Nock. You've been awesome. See ya.